there is a beneficial environment as far as India is concerned. Beneficial because of two reasons. Most countries in the world are either not growing or growing at a very modest pace. Compared to them, we have a much faster pace of growth. And therefore, when the world compares possible destinations of investment, they do find India more attractive. And to grapple with the global situation, countries have used unconventional policies like negative interest rates. Compared to that, India gives far better returns. And therefore, on the second front also, we are amongst the countries which is getting a far greater foreign capital.